COVID-19 has changed the world, but despite the challenges, the spirit of Africanacity is still alive. It's in the tenacity of the men and women keeping us going. It's in the creativity you use to work, teach, and do it all. And it's in the ingenuity of all those who are making a difference. Thank you to everyone still getting things done. Your Africanacity inspires us.